meditation on connecting with your inner fairy. Finding a comfortable seat. If you can do this meditation in nature, that is all the better. If you can't be in nature, but you can be in front of a window looking outside, that is ideal. However, if you don't have a window, that's okay too, because you have the window of your third eye. Connecting with your fairy self is all about connecting with wonder, connecting with faith, and connecting into your heart space. Either looking around you outside, looking at nature from your window, or closing your eyes and imagining yourself surrounded by beautiful nature. Start to let your body physically relax. Thinking back to the time when you were a child and remembering any fun times that you had spent in nature. Think about how you felt. Think about the temperature of the air, if it was warm or cool. And bringing to mind any smells around you. Fresh pine, beautiful ocean scent if you're near the ocean. Maybe flowers. Imagining that you yourself are now in a beautiful field of flowers. In the distance, you can see the ocean. To either side, you can see the forest. Over top of where you stand, you see the sun shining in the sky, and you see some clouds gently forming overhead. Notice that you feel so relaxed and you feel really light. Crouching down next to an especially beautiful flower, take in how it looks, its beautiful aroma. And from this crouched position, put your attention on your back, around your shoulder blades. Using your beautiful creative imagination, feel as wings begin to sprout out of your upper back. Watch these beautiful wings grow and unfold. And notice what color they are. Everyone's wings are unique. Notice what yours look like. Your wings might look like fairy wings, or they might look like a butterfly, a dragonfly, or even an angel. Begin to flap your wings gently. If you've ever seen a bird coming out of the water after it's taken a bath, wiggle your wings like that. Just releasing any stiffness and letting your wings now expand to their full width. Look up at the sky and feel the beautiful rays of our sun. Look around you and notice that the flowers that you were crouched in are now all the way up to your chin. You are now the size of a fairy, and the flowers look so big compared to you. Start to gently run. Run forward, and when you feel ready, let your wings lift you off of the ground. Feel yourself flying. Fly through the flowers. Keep flying through other flowers. Notice as you fly through tulips and fly past roses, flying past lavender and inhaling the relaxing scent, flying through a patch of herbs where you can smell rosemary, oregano, and peppermint. Feel the joy and the freedom as you feel the wind through your wings as you gently glide through the air. You decide to test out what these wings can do. You do a somersault and a barrel roll, a sideways turn, noticing that it's so easy to fly. And as you fly, you notice that you feel better and better, more and more relaxed, as though your burdens are falling away, back down to the earth, where Mother Earth transforms them for you. You now fly over to a patch of forest, flying through evergreens, flying past other animals like bunnies, squirrels, and majestic deer. You come to a pond, and you land gently beside the water's edge. Looking down at your reflection in the water, you are so excited to see the wings that are beautifully sprouted behind your body. Wiggling your wings up and down, and notice how they move as you control them, just like you could move your hands or feet. Take a minute now to explore your area, either on foot, flying, or swimming through the pond. And in 1 minute, I'll guide you back. our fairy selves are so much more connected with the earth than our regular human selves. Taking this time to find a little den for yourself to take a gentle rest. You may find a little hole with tufts of grass outside of it. You may find a spot between the roots of a tree. You may find a hole in a tree or some other place that looks really good for a safe, gentle nap. Notice yourself moving towards this place and gently moving your body into this little nook, comfortable and cozy, and allow yourself to rest here. As you're here in your fairy self, feel closely into the energies of Mother Earth. Feel the natural elements that surround you. Breathe in the fresh air. And feel how comfortable it is to have your wings tucked in closely to your back. Notice how unique it feels to fit into such a small, cozy place. And feel yourself filled with comfort and joy. Fairies are very playful and trusting creatures, and our inner fairy is just the same. Imagine that you magically find a blanket beside you. It's the perfect level of coziness, and it's your favorite color. Tuck yourself in with this cozy, warm blanket and feel so good here, all bundled up, surrounded by nature. If you'd like to go to sleep, you can feel free to drift off to sleep if that feels good to you. If you'd like to come out of this meditation and return back to your day, gently imagine yourself growing larger and larger. Imagining that the place you are resting in is growing with you. If you are resting between the roots of a tree, imagine the tree growing very large to accommodate the size of your human body. If you're in a little burrow, imagine that burrow growing with you. Once you've returned back to your human size, gently looking around you in this beautiful natural place, knowing that if you choose to stay asleep or fall asleep now, you'll return back to your human size upon waking up. If you'd like to come back now from your meditation, begin to feel the fingers and your toes of your human body here in this space. noticing the sounds around you. Opening your eyes gently and looking around. If your physical body is outside in nature, take in the temperature, the scents, and the sounds all around you. If you're looking out a window, see what you see in the outer world. If you're sitting indoors, in your bedroom or somewhere else, just look around your space and become present to your day. And whether you've chosen to stay asleep or you've woken up and come back to your waking awareness, bring this sense of knowingness, of connection with your inner fairy, with you throughout your day, and know that any time you need a dose of playfulness, of fun, of a light heart, that you can imagine your fairy self once more. You can see those wings on your back. And if it feels fun to you, you can imagine other people noticing these wings. For example, if you're walking down the street, you can give a little giggle to yourself as you walk with your wings fully outstretched. Thank you for joining me with this meditation today on connecting with your fairy self. Have a great rest of your day or a great sleep tonight. Bye for now.